Parsley is an herb that's been used to spice our food for hundreds of years. But did you know that it has diuretic properties that boost weight loss? Parsley is used as a spice in a hashed form to add flavor to dishes we cook every day, such as fish, marinades, soups, salads, and other foods. Parsley leaves are full of vitamins A and C. Parsley has apiol, a phenol compound, antioxidant, and apiocide, a flavonoid category with diuretic properties. With a diuretic, parsley will be able to clean the body. Here are some of the most common ways parsley can be good for your health. Parsley is known to stop some carcinogens and to stop tumors from growing. It is known to stop swelling and may help in rheumatoid arthritis. Parsley is an herb that is very helpful in treating urinary tract infections and other diseases and conditions connected to the kidneys. Parsley tea can also be used against bad breath. Parsley roots have diuretics properties, and that's why it is used as a tea a lot, for its cleansing and purifying properties. If we eat it every day, why doesn't it stop us from gaining weight? Because we usually eat parsley in small amounts, we cannot get all the medicine help from the rot and leaves of this herb. That is why it has to be eaten in larger amounts for the most help. Here is a recipe for tea with parsley to help force extra water from the body. Ingredients: 5 tablespoons chopped parsley, 1 liter of water. How do you make this tea? Heat the water. Then, add the parsley to the water and let it sit for 20 minutes. Strain the mixture to take out the parsley pieces. Your tea is ready to drink. You can add a little honey for flavor. It's best to use organic honey. Throughout the day, you can drink this tea to boost the cleaning and draining of your body, which will help you lose weight. This drink will not wipe out extra calories if you eat unhealthy foods the rest of the day. But if you follow a healthy diet, you will see that it helps, and your weight loss will last longer.
I hope these tips will help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which worked for you? Please share with us. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily remedies update.